know, it's live.
Torch goes out, we're gonna make a stop to refill it.
Mm-hmm. You know, when jets go through, or even the space shuttle, they can actually gas in motion. You think we could do that? Then go by, grab the torch, fill it up?
One day we'll get that mastered. I know it's not too far away that day.
How old is that torch? George?
Oh,
how old is the torch?
It's almost near its 10th anniversary.
You having a birthday?
Yeah. 2010, June 20th.
Where are you going to be that day?
Where it started, where it first got lit. And I'll get my last minute to come out and wash my feet again. Think you'll do it again?
He's low profile now.
Well, maybe I can bring him out of, you know, bring him back into action by washing my feet again.
You gotta watch his wife, though. She's stealing.
Yeah, you never know.
Did she get arrested?
Why did this car get in between? See ya. Oh, man. That's okay. She's not really hindering right now, but.
Well, she'll pass the cop then. One of the things we're going to have to do is get more lamp oil because we're going to run out. We got enough
we
for
got
today.
Enough for today, right?
Yeah, but I'm just saying we're going to use a lot today.
Okay.
So we should always have a spare.
Yep.
Canadian Tire.
Thank you.
The parents have there. We got a couple of cars behind us, right?
Yeah, he dropped his glasses off.
Oh, okay. School?
Imagine. You're going at a good pace.
Okay, so we're still going down Jane Street, and there is Eddie's place. Security Stores Unlimited. The person behind the live webcasting of SOSTheAmericas.com. All right, this one's for you, Eddie.
Bob's on the go.